Lincoln is the first police department in the state to use a new electronic license plate reading system. The units are attached to police vehicles, one on display at the Police Expo in Manchester today. They let officers scan plates as they drive and cross-reference with a database of wanted and missing people. The device costs about $10,000. It went online for the Lincoln Police Department today.